Everybody, I'm excited to be having you around. We are doing our returns in 2021. I know you can get to this page so that you can download this Excel form for us. Then you open it so that you just fill it. I have done a tutorial previously on this, and so I know that most of the details that you don't understand, you can refer to that. Enable the macros on this sheet, and let's populate the sheet. First you input your KRA pin, that and then the type of return and the periods. I know that one you already know, and so I quickly do that, and then I move on to the next page where I'll populate my employment details, the pin of employer, name of employer, as I've done here. I already filled this form, that's why I'm showing you everything. So you input your figures well. I know you have your pin and form. And on that, you can see I've just filled the form, I've done my pension, I have put my relief down here. And so I know that you are able to do this using the other forms that are tutorials that I've already done. My total is negative 941. Now this section on F is what I'm really concerned about. If you remove this section and don't fill it in 2021, you find that the final result there, the figures you get are different. That is 1,250. If you validate this form without filling the F part that I've just tried to show you, you find that there's an error on the sheet. And this error requires that you go to the you go to this part on F and fill it. That is, you input your January to March employment income and a pension, the same amount. Just I know you, these figures you can calculate, and then now if you come to the final part, you find that the negative is what we had previously, negative 941. Now if you validate this, I know it's right. It's about writing the bank details, but so that because it's a negative figure there, you have to give in the bank details just in case of a refund. Or it means that you have a refund, in short, when we have a negative figure. So if you write your figures well there, and now you go to the final part again and validate that, if you now validate, it will go through. So really, for 2021, as you can see, it's going on. It now doesn't have any errors. So I really wish to remind you that for 2021, this part of F, employment income, must be filled well. That is the only issue that you have. Now you can just upload your form as usual, and you're done with 2021. Thank you very much for listening. Subscribe to my channel, and see you next time.